I'm going to make a 3D model of diamond and graphite. So let's go.